the objective is to get in, certainly to the playoffs, but the ultimate objective is to go far and deep in the playoffs. And in order to do that, you have to establish a core, and then you have to build around the core. In the first couple of years, I think we've spent the time in trying to establish the core. There's numerous players that were part of the organization that have moved on. And now you're seeing, several players that, have been signed, some of them long-term, some of them longer than others. And it's about establishing something and then building around it.
Is this a team on the cusp of making the playoffs, would you say, or would you describe it differently?
It's a team that is growing, that's evolving. Paul Maurice said it in his opening press conference back, and then your record is your record. So, you can't say you're on the cusp if you're not there. You've got to play the games. You've got to find a way to win the games, and you've got to find a way to get through the adversity. And if you can do all that, you're going to make the playoffs. That's the thing. Then you've got to take that next step. It's the playoffs aren't the end goal. The playoffs are the start of the beginning of the end goal. And to say that we're on the cusp, I can't say that we're on the cusp because you have to play the games, and you have to you have to play the game the right way. Do I think that we're growing the pieces? Do I think that we're acquiring the pieces that are going to help us to make the playoffs and achieve our ultimate goal? Yes, I do. When we do it, that's a prediction. That's something that you've got to say in the future. On this day, we will do that. And I'm not a guy that's able to do that to predict the future. We want to build an organization that not only gets in but is able to get past in rounds and go beyond multiple rounds. And in the division that we're in right now, five of the teams that are in the playoffs in our conference came from this division. We need to get better within our own division. There's no question about that, because when you play the majority of the games, certainly the Western Conference is a beast all of its own. But when you look at the division that we're in, there's certainly some things that need to be slayed within that as well. So, we're strongly believe in the plan. We are extremely excited about having a coach that believes in the plan, that is excited to be here. He's excited to get his family situated in Winnipeg, and it's an important day, and it's not doesn't minimize the fact that we have to go through the different steps of the year of a lot of different analysis, but it's all about building. It's all about moving forward and trying to find ways to achieve the ultimate goal.